If your 3D printer fan sounds like this, so this video is for you. The reason why your fan makes so much noise is because it is low quality. If you decided to buy a fan, make sure it has a brushless motor and hydraulic ball bearings. And make sure your power supply is 12 volts or 24 volts. Before replacing our fan, turn off your 3D printer and wait for a few seconds until the electricity is out completely. Unplug the wire harness. Loose bolts and remove the hot end cover. It changes depending on which printer do you have. Make sure your new fan can fit on the hot end cover. I have a problem, the wire pin is not the same as my old fan, so I need to modify it. I decided to exchange both pins. Okay, let's test it and see if there's any change. The noise is so much better now. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. And press the bell icon for do not miss any future project.